I mean, simple is we just got to be better in the second half. I mean, all season long, we haven't played great football in the second half, so we have to continue to work. Obviously, had a pretty good first half running the football, but we got to find a way to finish games offensively.
Is there something consistent with the second halves? And obviously, it's three straight with us.
I mean, not necessarily. I mean, today it was penalties and just miscues. We've got to find ways to score at the end of the day. Defense is playing great football, has been all year. Offense, we got to find ways to finish football games.
You talked about running the football. Isaiah Pacheco got off to a quick start. What changed?
They came up and they forced us to throw the football, and we didn't answer the bell. I didn't make good enough passes in certain situations, and We have to prove that we can do both. It can't be just passing. We have to prove that we can do both, and that's something we have to continue to work on as the season continues.
What was the message to MBS and the receivers afterwards, just trying to keep their heads up?
Yeah, I mean, they know I'm going to keep firing it. That's just who I am. I'm going to fire it to the guy who's open, they're going to make the plays. I mean, it happens. I mean, I threw an interception in the red zone if I just flattened Jay Watt off. That didn't just lose the game. I mean, there was a lot of stuff that happened throughout the game, and so you just kind of keep firing.
Patrick, are you finding at all that the receivers are just not quite as much on the same page as you would hope by this time of year? Because there seems to be a few plays every game where just go in different directions.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think it's just me and the receiver. I think offensively, we're just not where I would want to be at this point in the season. and that's everybody. Starts with me. I got to make better throws at certain times. We have to continue to move the ball down the field and just be more consistent thoroughly throughout the game.
Talk about Watson. You targeted him 11 times. I think he got you. What was it that they weren't doing, I guess, that allowed him to be so much over for them? Seems like MBS could.
Yeah, I mean, they were doing a good job of trying to do whatever they could to take Travis away and the run game away, and so other guys have to step up and make plays. And today that was Jay Watt, and so he made a lot of good plays in the game, and we'll continue that as we continue throughout the season.
Hey, Patrick, on that last throw to Marquez, fouled to Scantling, how much regret do you have with the fact that it didn't work out?
Yeah, I mean, I have no regret. I mean, they triple-teamed Travis, so I went to the guy that won downfield, and Marquez won. Dude just didn't come away with the ball. I mean, I could probably throw a little bit shorter. He was that open. So, yeah, you just got to continue to try to get better and better. Defense is keeping us in games, and if we can find a way to just get a little bit better as an offense, we're going to win a lot of these games.
After the third quarter, you had a couple of throws down the field, one to MDS, one to Watson. You guys seemed like maybe a little bit off kilter. What did you see on those two plays?
Yeah, they brought a cover zero on the one to MVS, and he won, but it was kind of running towards the sideline, so I tried to put some air on it to let him turn around and catch it. Obviously, with the slick field, didn't work out. And then the one to Watson, I think if I stretch my drop a little bit and put some air on the football, we can get it. I mean, he beat a great corner. But those are the little things in the second half that you have to be better at, and you can't miss those shots.
What gives you optimism that this group can put a full game together offensively?
Yeah, I mean, I know how hard the guys work at the end of the day. You see it. I mean, the first half, you could see the guys moving down the field. You could see we've had spurts where we've played good football offensively. But all you can do is go to work and try to get better and better. Obviously, I'm disappointed we lost today. I like a lot of the guys in the locker room, everybody in the locker room. And so guys will come back to work, and knowing we're going to play a tough Raiders team this next week on a short week, and we have to find a way to win against a division opponent. We just usually play the game whatever the game dictates. If they're taking away the running game, we pass it, and if they're letting us run the football, we run it. That's just how we've worked throughout my career, and we haven't done it consistent enough offensively to be the offense that we want to be. But like I said, all we can do is work at it and try to get better and better, and try to play our best football going into the playoffs.
How concerned do you have, if any, that the second half performances will continue further?
I don't have any concern because I'm going to do whatever I can to play the best football I can. I know the other guys are going to do the same. And if you have concern, then you don't win football games. And so I believe in the guys that we have in the locker room. And we'll come to work with that mentality of we're going to find a way to fix it.
Patrick, so much was made about this game being a Super Bowl rematch. But in the grand scheme of things, how tough was it?
I mean, that's a great football team. we played, I thought, a great game, obviously offensively. In the second half, we didn't play well, but the defense did a great job against a great team, and we were putting them in a lot of bad situations. And so there's positives you can find. I'll watch film and find them tomorrow. But at the same time, we went up against one of the best, if not the best, NFC team, and we were this close. And I mean, in the NFL, if you don't make those plays in those big moments, in the red zone and in those 2-minute drills, then you lose. And we didn't. That's what we did today.
All right, thank you.